There is only one puppeteer here, and this is your final performance.
Thank you.
source of power down. We are one step closer to facing Thelos. Let us reach the other source. The door seems to be protected. We need to lift a spell before we can open it.
A double barrier. Thelos is getting nervous.
Good.
Thank you.
end inevitable. Come, let us end this.
Thank you.
Thelos's barrier is no more. We have to do this. Everyone is counting on us. Forever. Without Thelos's influence, everything will grow again.
Can we really do it? Take down a god?
It has been done before. And I believe in you, Gauntlet Bearer.
We took down the protection.
Thank you. We have seen the flickering. I wanted to honor Valerie before all hell breaks loose. Would you join us?
Let's honor the fallen.
We are gathered here to honor the memory of a great warrior and scholar. My sister, Valerie Akila Taj. She was a woman of belief. In the cause, in her friends and family, in the power of things unseen. The gauntlet was her passion at the end. She believed in it, even when others did not. She was right. And she is the reason we stand upon the precipice of victory over tyranny. You were the best of us. Thank you, sister. And farewell.
She would have loved how the sea looks tonight.
At least she has seen it. Not everyone can. We have been in hiding so long. We almost forgot what is out there in the world.
So many people have died. Now we have to make sure it wasn't for nothing.
This is a new era for the Knights of Bastingar. And this era has a place for you, Harif.
You really mean that?
Yes. This is not about forgiveness. It's about our future.
Thank you. But first, we have to end this. And you. I didn't believe. Couldn't believe. But you are the best of us. And now? Now I believe.
You have lost many souls. But you are not alone.
We will remain here. Keep the wraiths at bay. The rest is up to you. Good luck to the both of you. We'll be here when you are done.
We approach the end of our journey.
It has been long and tiring, but we will change the world. I know it.
I would like to say something. It has been... This journey was...
It's all right. I know.
Thank you, Gauntlet Bearer.
happening? Where am I?
Useless hobbit! Fools! I am the owner of this world! I made this world!
No! We made this world, and you destroyed it!
This, after centuries, the Watcher was destroyed. The prison crumbled. The essence cycle was broken. Niall was free. Free to breathe. Free to live. Free to rule. The unthinkable had happened. Thelos was defeated. They left this earthly plane. Their anger and oppression dissipated. The Wraiths left alongside their master. Change had come with the Gauntlet Bearer, who in but a short amount of time reshaped everything. Every person found themselves in a new world. A world in which they have yet to find their place. The Knights can show themselves now. We can become a force for good once more. I only hope I am up to the task. The Queen of 1,000 years will not shape this world any longer. She will atone for her sins and accept her punishment. Will she live to reach the age for which she is known? Who can say? I do not know what the future holds for Niall. They rule over this world now. But how will they treat the people? Have they learned about them? The Gauntlet Bearer left the fight. But the Gauntlet remains. Still brimming with the power of the gods. This world now has a future. Flowers will bloom where now desert exists. But if the winds change once more, the Gauntlet will call for a new bearer.